Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jumper.
Basically, you start out with massive amounts of data. You say, how are we going to analyze this? Well, let's fire up a pivot table and see if we can solve this problem.
Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen, talking about Excel 2010, and this is one that, you know, isn't used for calculations at all, but they really improved the picture options. And it was funny, just yesterday, Mrs. Excel, Mary Ellen, needed something done, and I didn't want to fire up Photoshop. I said, well, let me see if Excel 2010 can do this. We just had to recolor a logo. Boy, it did a great job. So we have our picture here selected. Picture Tools Format Ribbon shows up, and we can come into Corrections. And one thing I like here is they always used to have the brightness and contrast, but they were just words. Well, now they actually give us thumbnails of what it's going to look like, so I can see what those brightness and contrast changes are going to look like from the thumbnail and understand what my options are. And then here, the color drop down, they actually, instead of showing me just a generic thumbnail, they show me my picture with the various options. So that's a great improvement. And then the entire artistic effects, these are brand new. We can see what it would look like with various artistic effects applied. And there's some cool things here that they added. And so if you just need to, you know, spice up your spreadsheet a little bit, add some graphics, you can now do some great things in Excel 2010 with the picture tools. Another thing I like is in SmartArt, there are a few layouts that incorporate a picture. So it's possible now to come and say, hey, I want to make this picture into SmartArt. If we go to Picture Layout, they show us the SmartArt styles that involve pictures. So we can see what it would look like embedded into a SmartArt. Kind of a clever way to use SmartArt, actually adding a little bit of a caption right there on to the photo. So yet another very cool thing with Excel 2010. Hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. See you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.
Well, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.